to surprise her husband, an executive's wife stopped by his office. When she opened the door, she found him with his secretary sitting in his lap. Without hesitating, he dictated, and in conclusion, "Gentlemen, budget cuts or no budget cuts, I cannot continue to operate this office with just one chair."